And we are back on this Marvel Spider-Man part 3. And look who else broke through the multiverse, man. Tobey motherfucking Maguire. The one and only original Spider-Man. Probably not the original Spider-Man, you know, some old people, but as we all know, this is our original Spider-Man. But without further ado, crime. After this crime, let's see what we're doing. Car wreck down there. People might be hurt. So what am I to do? Don't worry, man. Get out of here. Get out of here. Ugh. Just a little more. Did that.
That's everyone. Thought I was here to help.
Boom. Alright, now, without further ado, like I was saying, we're going to face the Shocker. Let's see what he talking about. So, how are you guys doing on this fine Tuesday? Tuesday. Say Tuesday again and you ain't gonna say Wednesday. Only real ones know where that line from. Alright. Back on that Spider-Man 2 though, they got rumors, everybody saying that Venom is supposed to be hairy, man. That shit'll be crazy. It could be. I mean, I would have thought Harry would have been the Green Goblin because of, like, the ominous green light they was using, and then he was sick. But the symbiote could be another way to go, too, also, so. That should have played out well. And I can't wait to see a black suit of Spider-Man. And that one, a nice little version of that one. Hopefully they do that, too. Hooah. Almost there. Made it.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously?
Get your ass back here. Herman.
What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking.
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level.
Hooah.
I forgot.
Ooh.
Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting.
Get your ass, Barrico.
Now let's talk.
Why you acting like that, bruh?
Noted.
Now why Herman acting like that?
Why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate. Which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone. Or for someone. You can tell who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Come on, Herman. Ooh. You shooting? Why you doing all this, huh? Like I'm not gonna catch you. Hooah. Get your ass back here. Yeah. Now use it. I dare you.
You know what, Herman? You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details?
Yeah. That was pretty quick.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Yeah.
Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
Alright, I was letting him talk.
Guess we're talking again. Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
Yeah, I like to let the characters talk, man. Get all the dialogue out so we don't miss no important, critical facts. Why the hell does he keep that phone in that tight-ass suit?
Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
All right, let's see what facts Mr. Lee could give us. Carter, Lee, Carter. Shh, cutscene.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Okay.
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
She's just using me for information, bruh. Wake up, Pete. Build up your focus. Let's get it.
Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Spider workout in the city. Get these towels. Huah. Let's see what this is.
Spider plushie. Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.
Creed.
Backup requested for a pursuit in progress. Location is north end of Chinatown.
Come here.
Those lunatics will kill some.
Come here. Stop committing crimes. Oh, damn. Got it. Y'all want some? Come get some.
More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle.
Huh. All good.
Do auto insurers offer a weapon clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
All right, let's go get this. Did that, boom.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
What?
I forgot. I mean, I didn't forget. I'll be there soon. Maybe this will help me balance work and a personal life. If I ever find time to read it. Hey, Doc. I'm on my way for the fitting now. Be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
You lost track of time because you said you was going to wait for him to call you. That's your problem, nigga. You should have been there already. He was out here bullshitting. Ooh, a robbery. Where he at? Bing! Ooh!
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry, I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps.
Huh.
I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
You're just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I really liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself
when he
was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Love you too, Aunt May. That lady, so inspiring. Hooah. All right, we made it. Oh, I don't got time to do that crime. All right. So I'm pretty sure we're about to walk into another cutscene.
Of what you want it to do, and
yes. hey, what do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now.
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Oh, man. Gee willikers. Darn it to heck. They took all of our equipment. You know, I wanted to see a brother succeed. Saying hi to nobody, kids.
I could do something to help Doc. And call Harry. And ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. You should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe.
Yeah, while Harry's in.
Harry left me a message
about air quotations, Europe.
My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him.
Okay. So we got some more side stuff to do.
Stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, oh, what's the word? Contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high and rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there.
Come on. Whoa.
And gotcha. I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff anyway.
Did that? Come on.
Feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe. Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
What?
Perfect.
Drive-by photography.
Great light on that one.
I can't go up here. Boom. Oh, I didn't know you could climb on this. Wait.
Best smoke there we go. Picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry Station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Boom. Alright.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
Bitch, I just...
I thought he was behind bars!
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Like, I literally just delivered this dude to you. Why y'all can't do y'all job? That's the problem, bro. Now I gotta go beat this dude ass again.
Peter, I've been looking.
Shut up. All right. Herman, you're going down for good this time.
Herman, long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science.
Man, let's get it going.
Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid.
Oh,
you
God.
Stupid.
Wait. Oh my God, hold on, I'm getting my ass whooped.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
It's under my coat. Don't kill me.
Son, hold on.
Coming your way.
Come on. Gotta concentrate again. Come on.
Alright.
Sorry,
not gonna happen.
Huh.
Yeah. use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman!
Man, look, don't make this harder than it have to be.
I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Come on. Huh! Get your ass whooped.
You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Would be anything under those masks.
Huh.
Wait, did you say masks?
Come on. Ah.
These mask guys. What do they want the money for?
Don't know. Don't care. None of that makes the job. I saw it.
If you ask
no.
Me, maybe.
I would never stay still.
Give up now and we can protect you.
No way. You ain't see what I do.